called Blue. We are excited to bring to you the first three selections of our show. The Mounties will begin with a 70s classic from the Electric Light Orchestra. But you may recognize it from the movie Guardians of the Galaxy. This is Mr. Blue Sky. Feature trumpeter Alyssa Crandall and color guard members Sophia Lenski and Abriella Loomis on our next tune. From the Beatles' 1967 compilation Blue album, here is a pair of classics, Let It Be and Hey Jude. Oh, no. Our third selection comes from the 1920s composer Irving Berlin. Wait a second. Hey, I've been handed a note here. Oh man, this happened at band camp too. Yep, this note is from drum major Will Atwood. It says here, "Dear Mr. M, I know you were mad that I disrupted the band camp performance, but give me a break. A show about a color? You're losing your touch, BM. Really phoning it in if you ask me. Besides, how can you do a blues show without the greatest blues song in the world? So I taught the band the world's best fight song, and I know you're an MSU guy, but how about some Go Blue?" We'll kick it back to you, but I've got a few more surprises in store this season. Love, your drum major, Will Atwood. Well, that was certainly weird. Anyways, back to our regularly scheduled program. Here's that classic jazz tune featuring our world-renowned drum line. This is Blue Skies. The 2024 Marching Mounties! as we add another piece to our halftime show. Director of the Marching Mounties is Brian Mangiavellano. Assistant director is Jasmine Haas. And the student teacher is Ben Kessler.